to completely strip the world from religious beliefs. This is the project, and that is why it is called Novus Ordo Seclorum, a new secular or worldly order. To completely strip the world from religious beliefs. This is the project, and that is why it is called Novus Ordo Seclorum, a new secular or worldly order.
The spirits at that time are going to put all their effort to impress religious leaders, to bring before the masses of the earth the sacredness of Sunday. See, they will teach Sunday sacredness. Then laws will be passed by governments. When person asks, what's going to happen about people that don't believe in the spirits' recommendation? The priest says, that's no problem at all. Laws will be passed by governments that will force people to go along with it regardless of whether they believe in it or not. All of these great nations and other nations, the smaller ones, were all involved in sun worship. And he said, it is going again to take place, but not in worshiping the sun, in remembering Sunday to keep it holy. He made a statement I will never forget. He says, by the observance of the day upon which the master, Satan, has placed the unction of his authority and power, he receives homage, regardless of whom people claim to worship.
Yeah. tell the truth.
That ends up in Jerusalem and Rome, and that represents both the Vatican and the Chinese Republic. Together, united to perform what they would like to be the New World Order.